From movies to newsletters to TV shows, Children's Health Defense has become a media powerhouse for the anti-vaccine movement. It is now one of the most popular so-called alternative health sites in the world, peaking at nearly 4.7 million visits per month. So how did a once obscure group become a multi-million-dollar operation? World Mercury Project was founded in 2007 by Eric Gladen, after he says he got sick from a vaccine. The group operated with a budget of just a few thousand dollars a year. But that changed when Robert F. Kennedy Jr. came on board in 2015, as the environmental lawyer shifted his focus to vaccines. He started raising money and building.
So many people, even those in scientific circles, don't realize what Kennedy is doing, even though, to my mind, he's really the ringleader of the misinformation campaign.
The group rebranded in 2018 as Children's Health Defense. Then came the pandemic. As some businesses and nonprofits struggled, Children's Health Defense thrived. An investigation by the Associated Press finds that CHD doubled its revenue to $6.8 million in 2020.
My biggest concern in this moment is that all the dis and misinformation spread during the COVID pandemic is going to expand into other infectious disease areas and other vaccine-preventable diseases.
According to researchers, links to CHD's COVID-19 vaccine-related content have been shared on Twitter more often than links to vaccine articles on several mainstream sites. Earlier this year, they produced a documentary called Medical Racism. Doctors and public health advocates say the film uses slanted and misleading information to stoke fear of vaccines.
It diverts people who need to be protected, and all of us do, from the ravages of a deadly disease, from taking something that will prevent that disease. Obviously, it's going to lead to death from that disease.
Kennedy declined an interview request. RFK Jr. has also made connections with the far right, including figures such as retired General Michael Flynn, Roger Stone, and others who spread vaccine fears and the lie that the 2020 election was stolen. His own relatives have distanced themselves from his vaccine opposition. His sister Carrie told AP she loves him, but his anti-vaccine work is dangerous. And yet Kennedy continues to capitalize on his family name. He's offered donors to Children's Health Defense a visit to the Kennedy compound on Cape Cod or a chance to learn falconry with him. All of this is helping fuel the growth of CHD around the globe. It now has 8 U.S. chapters, plus outposts in Canada, Europe, and Australia.